mind is everything. If you don't believe you can do something, then you can't.
Like a motivation of the doers. If everything I did failed, which it doesn't, it actually succeeds. But if everything I did failed, just the fact that I'm willing to fail is an inspiration. People are so scared to lose that they don't even try. Like, one thing that people can't say is they can't say, I'm not trying. And I'm not trying my hardest, and I'm not trying to do it the best way that I know how with what little information I get.
If you don't believe you can do something, then you can't.
Don't be afraid of the challenge. Don't be afraid of failure. It's going to happen. It's inevitable. But what you got to do is you got to be persistent. You got to see yourself exactly where you're trying to be. So no matter what it is you're trying to be, if you're trying to be in the NBA, you're trying to be a lawyer, you're trying to be a judge, you're trying to be a police officer, you're trying to be on TV, whatever the case might be, you have to see yourself there first and understand that the process, the work, the time that you have to put in is not easy. So if you fail the first time, it's okay. Just go back the second time. If you fail then, go back the third time. If you fail then, go back the fourth time. But you got to be persistent. Keep going. Don't be afraid. Persistent. Keep going. You got to believe in yourself.
Mind is everything.
But I will be remembered, and what I say while I'm here will help people forever.
If you don't believe you can do something, then you can't.
You need to believe in what you're trying to do.
Mind is everything.
Unless it's something that you really, really believe is going to work. If you believe it like at the bottom, then don't let nobody tell you nothing else. You just focus on that music until you're successful. You keep going. You're going to have a whole bunch of ups and downs, and I can guarantee you're going to hit rock bottom before the success comes. But you got to be propelled and willing to, you know, hit that far down.
Just before anybody else believes it, you have to believe it.
Mind is everything.
I know now that I am where I am because I always believed I could get here. Always believed it.
If you don't believe you can do something, then you can't.